Well, it looks like kids aren't going to be going back to school for a little bit because Western Washington teachers from 6 districts will hit the picket line again. It means no classes for students who attend school in Tacoma, Tukwila, Tumwater, Puyallup, Centralia, and Stanwood-Camano. Stanwood-Camano, though, just reached a tentative agreement. We're just learning that this hour. That agreement will be voted on in 2 hours at 10 a.m.